All right, folks, we back with another Homefront video, man. But without further ado, yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BKA the People's Champ, coming to you live with another Homefront playthrough, man. Y'all already know what time it is. We just gonna get right into it. I'm not gonna take up too much of you guys' time. Somewhere to be, I'm trying to get there. See, right now they don't know who I am, so they ain't gonna fuck with me too tough. But once they know who I am, I just think that it's gonna be hell.
Data, this is Parrish. What's the situation? You reached the transceiver yet?
Parrish, we hit trouble. Had to split up. One of us will get there. Don't worry.
KPA turned it
into a countdown.
Take it back.
I'm out here. See, when I get to be a full-fledged criminal, it's gonna be on. But right now, I'm just a baby boy. I'm not the real McCoy. Out here running these streets. The hell is this thing, yeah.
That warehouse contains a KPA transceiver. Acquiring access to it may grant us intel about the nearby stronghold and other KPA operations in the zone.
Yes! As always, you know, you gotta hack one of these, and then you'll be able to, There it is! Hack one of these, and then you'll be able to, do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do! And break her heart. Alright, so we already know what this is.
Brady, it's more. You managed to get to the transceiver. I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm gonna follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have a main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there. Introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
Alright. Well, let me go holler at Ned Stark then. They know what time it is. Ned Stark. 5 years ago, Geronimo!
This is Billy Alpha. All available teams. Listen up.
What the hell is this?
We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open.
Any words? Any signs?
Any sub-micro spec of information about where they've taken him, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear.
You got you, big dog.
Got it.
You got it.
Man, I'm just trying to find these guns. They probably up top or something, though. I ain't got time for that, though. Ain't nobody got time for that. I'm just gonna haul
Brady, these strongholds are imposing, but we think we figured out some ways to get inside. We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vents. Put a bomb on that and you can blow open a route. Some people have suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you'd have to be crazy to try that.
You gotta be kind of crazy, I suppose.
We saw some plans that seem to suggest some of these places have tunnels leading, but we've not been able to confirm that.
Alright, well, let's see what we can do then. Let's see what it do. Seeing as how I put my damn bike down, we gonna have to try this other
way. Whatever route you try, it's gonna be a tough fight. So make sure you're ready before you take one on, okay?
Alright.
Good luck, Brady.
Woo! These motherfuckers is in here. But they don't see me, though.
Andy, this
run, you fool!
Supply run in Elm Tree for Ned. You got something? Parrish wants all available teams on Walker's scent. Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck, we'll head back.
Guess this is where I would have been jumping my bike, right? I'd have jumped my bike across here and then just rolled through. But seeing as how that shit ain't gonna work.
KPA have set up a listening outpost in the wreckage of the Finstock warehouse. We cannot allow the Norks to listen in on our communication.
Damn! Geronimo! Yeah, if I'd have had my bike, I'd have been there, though. Still pissed off that I ain't got no guns and shit. This is one thing about the game that I just find. I mean, it's just terribly glitchy in spots like that. Hey, here's a gun spot. All right, let me shop. Weapons. I ain't got none of that. What are these? Cost units. So I can't even buy that. I can buy... Yeah, I'll just keep this assault rifle. Man, I just want to suppress it, though. I'm going to go ahead and hit that shop. I don't know what those other units are. I need to get a silencer for my submachine gun, too, but yeah, we'll figure that part out, too. All right, where the hell is my bike? Need to be like Grand Theft Auto. Show me where my bike is. Why can't I call a mechanic? It's open world. Gun up. Why it seemed like it's so much closer this time than it was last time? I guess it was forever away last time. Man, you gonna get your ass up out of here. Bitch, bitch. Have a seat. Nobody saw me do that. I didn't do it. Nobody saw me do it. Can't prove anything. Alright, let's see what we got.
This is your red zone. Civilians are not permitted at any time.
Come here, bitch. Stab! Now, if they made you do some shit like that on Call of Duty when you kill somebody, I'd be all for it, because it's going to take your ass way too long to execute somebody. And motherfuckers will think twice before stabbing. It's just like there's no way that stabbing somebody should ever be faster than... shooting. It just should not be the case,
so
but
to finally get control of this
it thing. Is what it is. Alright, what the hell am I supposed to be doing over here? I am in the safe house. This shit, you just gotta buzz your way in this bitch.
They can't see anything obvious. Just move to the next site. We need more coverage.
Fuck it, just buzz your way in. And I'm out. Oh, I guess I was supposed to get something out of here.
It's good to see you.
Hey, good to see you too, baby girl. You already in the right position. What's up? Nah.
We have the upper hand.
You guys okay?
Thought you was down.
Can you watch where you're going?
Shut up! There he is!
What about over in Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to them?
No, oh, no.
You Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor.
I'm waiting.
He checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here.
Ned
like I'm
Stark.
Saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
All right.
Keep trying to raise... Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he's getting too cocky. Why can't be?
Hey, new guy.
Careful.
If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble.
Like what kind of trouble?
Bombs here.
Look at all this right. Place. I'll never forgive the Norks for fighting.
They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn APCs.
I worked in an office. It was boring. What I'd give to be that bored again.
What you would give to be that bored again? Would you give some head? Some head?
All right. Now go blow the shit out of some Norks.
I could use a drink or try going around.
All right, I got you.
Really kill for some real food.
So long as we stay focused.
All right.
Alright, let's see if I picked up any type of units. Nope, haven't done that, so I can't get no suppressor yet. That's fine.
Why haven't they checked in?
I don't know. I'm going to find out. Dumbass. I think I'm going to try to keep these to about 15 minutes. I think 15 minutes is about the sweet spot of where you can expect somebody to watch, you know, a video. Because people just ain't going to watch videos.
Brady,
just to
Ned.
Watch.
The more ground we can cover, the more chance we'll find Andy and his men. I'm marking your search area on your phone. You find all right. Anything at all, I need to know about it. Good luck.
And I got you. I seen them two dudes down there, man. I don't want to risk going in guns ablaze. I'm not going to shoot them, obviously, because the whole point of the game is supposed to be guerrilla warfare. Hit, move, take their shit, and, you know, go like that. You know, they would have, like they did in the Vietnam War with North Korea. And the reason that they left, except for the North Korean, was just taking our explosives and some other shit. They were not taking them whack-ass M16s because they had AK-47s that were way better than the M16, which at that time, and this is just what I read, man. I mean, it might not even be true, but they let them shit jammed and explode. I don't know if they exploded or not, but say they just jammed and they just was not very reliable at that point in time, mainly because of the conditions, you know, the dirty conditions over there. I guess they had to clean them way more, you know, than you normally would. Then you would have to now. But now it's incredibly, now that same gun is incredibly reliable, so.
Brady, we tracked Andy's message and you're closest. Marking the transmission source on your phone. Get over there,
surprise,
see if
surprise.
You can help. I'll send support as soon as I can.
Surprise, surprise. Well then, guess who's possessed? The driving mechanics are so awful! Revive, man. And don't get killed and actually die. Then, oh my god, now I got, look at it. All the way back over there, 170 meters. And the real bad part was when they saw me, I wanted to help those people, but I froze up. Next time, I'm just gonna lay everybody down. Bring your ass.
You're on your own.
Bring your ass. Like I said, surprise, surprise, I'm the closest, right? Oh, so y'all are what stands between me and my bike. Just drop, easy and poly. But like I said, though, I mean, just cause I just read something about it. I don't actually know, so I don't have any real live proof for it. Any proof in practice. It's just what I read. And I could have even read that wrong, so. But I definitely read where they said that one guy, like the morale was so low because the M16s, what the actual fuck, M16s weren't the most reliable. And there was an account where one of the guys, one of the, I don't know what you would call it, captain, or one of the high-ranking officials picked up one of those guns. I picked up they had just taken the area, I guess you'd say, or beat a group of them, of North Koreans, and he picked that, picked the AK up out the mud and just started letting off shots. And he was like, yep, see your fire. I guess that's what it was, the AK durability versus the AK durability versus the M16 at that point in time, so. It dropped, but again, like I said, I'm not a historian or any of that shit, so don't quote me on none of that. I could be completely wrong. Everything that I'm saying could be pure bullshit. I ain't like other YouTubers, I tell you, when I don't know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, I gotta throw this pipe bomb over there. 4-3! Yeah! It blew up right by him and then he fucked. Wow. Let's see if I can just rush his ass. Come here, bitch. Come here, little bitch. Come here, little bitch. You're getting mad, and I'm getting rich. I'm sure somebody else probably remembers seeing something like that too, or reading something similar to what I've just said. I hope so. Of course, it was so long ago when I read it. It is what it is. Okay, where the fuck are these bullets and shit? Can I smash these crates? Whatever. Must not need them, right? Must not need that loot. Give me the loot! Give me the loot! Oh, box of bullets up top. Give me the loot! Give me the loot! What's happening, black dude? That's dead to the motherfucker?
The Soul Walker. We tried. We tried. They went.
Damn!
Brady, it's
and
Ned.
There we are.
Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results.
I am a man that gets results, baby.
On your map. I'll see you there.
All right, I'm headed over there right now. I'm headed over here. We're going to end it after this, man. I'm going to head over here and see what my man talking about. And then we're going to go, we're going to end it after this.
Brady, like it's Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out.
Right,
I'm glad I was right about you. He says you had no Earlston, so I got to warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Polly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? That can fill you in when you see him.
All right, let's do it then.
Moving, cover me.
Suppress them, I need you. Gotta be a bad feeling when something like this happens. Titties though, yes, I will loot this body. Give me some bullets and stuff. All right, I'm out. All right, that's my weak ass bike. About to hop on this thing and I'm up out of here. Like I said, I ain't really talking about something I don't know about. I'm just letting y'all know some shit that I'm in. How true it is, who knows? Can I get through here? Yes!
Reports that the KPA are using this pharmaceutical building as a weapon storage location.
Oh, shit!
What you can find.
Ride, fuck nigga, ride! I'm not doing that. Oh, shit. I gotta get the fuck up out of here, man. Ride, baby! Ah! Alright, so the truth of this is, I actually played through this weak-ass part before. But, the problem that I had was, the next part of the game is stupid. It's kind of like the Liberations and, kind of like the Liberations in Just Cause. Definitely one of the reasons I stopped playing that motherfucker. Alright. Oh, okay, so this is just how I get up out of here. Alright. Like I said, I ain't one of them people that just read some here and there and then. I'm a history buff. Nah. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about. I don't even know that information is accurate. I read this shit like 10 years ago. Like when I read that when, what? The original Modern Warfare had just come out and everybody was getting mad that I was using the M16. I was like, best gun in the game, bitch. Yo, where the fuck did you come from? You fucking agent like, Agent Smith or some shit, dog? What the fuck? Anyway. Keep on moving. I am gonna try to upload less frequently. Well, not less frequently. Dog, I'm gonna need it. Kindly shut the hell up. Oh my god, come on, man! Come the fuck on! All I'm trying to do is get to the stupid ass marker, man! Damn! I don't know what my motherfucking bike is or none of this shit. And then when you get on that dumbass bike, you damn... I don't know. Maybe I'm already over here. Shit ain't too far away. Whack-ass safe house area, man. That's where I gotta go to get out, I guess. Damn! That shit right on this other side of that wall, but I can't get in there. Man, stop. Stop with this shit. Stop. Cause if I start blazing, then all they gonna do is damn act like I shouldn't be. Let me go in here, man. Motherfuckers. So I can cut that shit. That's the only thing. What's up, Sasha? Tunnel.
I'm so sick of digging.
Let's head out.
Down here.
Bring your ass. Only person that wanna ride with me is Sasha. Well, fuck y'all then. Call me Abraham, bitch. I'm not fast traveling nowhere. I need to get to the other place, man, and talk to this whack ass dude. As soon as I get done with this song, I should have just left it right there where I was, but I wanna. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it right here, man. We'll figure this shit out. It's 22 minutes already. And we'll just pick up on. Nah, let me just go ahead and go, man. I'm almost there. Shit's so fucking stupid, man. Where the fuck am I supposed to go, man? If this game, like, if you want to do open world, please make the game less clunky and fucking convoluted. Just let me do what the fuck I want to do. It ain't open world if you're forcing me to do certain shit. Damn. Man, can I just run? Let me just run by all this shit. What the fuck? I'm out of some damn yard. See what I'm saying? But this is open world, though. But this is open world, though. I don't even know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Get this shit out of here. I'm up here to light my ass up. And we in our own little spot. We out here, they ain't shooting at nobody but me, though. Oh my god, where the fuck? This is why motherfuckers hate games like this, man. This shit is just fucking stupid. I did your little weak-ass mission in like 5 seconds, but you make it so fucking dumb to get to somewhere else in this weak-ass open world that... Grand Theft Auto is open fucking world. When you get done with one spot, you just go to the next. Yeah, you might run into a gang here or there, but it ain't this much fucking opposition, man. God damn. That's a real open world fucking game, man. Not that fake ass bullshit where I gotta do what y'all say in order to get somewhere. Motherfuckers gonna look at me. Why the fuck are they looking at me? Like I say, I ain't even nobody
yet. Watch yourself,
yet.
Brady. That apartment building has a KPA sniper nest covering the route towards the nearby stronghold.
Man, nobody don't give a fuck, man. How the fuck further expansion do I zone. Get to this shit? How the fuck do I get there? I'm setting the fucking waypoint, and I can't even get there. Can I go up these ragged ass steps? Yes. This shit is so fucking dumb, man. Where the hell am I going? Why are they showing me that shit? Is that how I get outside these walls? Okay, let me go over here. This is supposed to be our stronghold, but the fucking KPA is everywhere over here. Here we go. I'm going down. Why am I even in here? This motherfucker don't even know what mission I want to do. Shit's so fucking stupid. Whatever, man. This game is so fucking awful, it's not even funny. Why am I fast trapped? Why are you showing me that when I got another fucking mission objective, man? This don't make sense, man. I'm supposed to go somewhere, but I can't get out of a safe house area. I thought we weren't supposed to have loading times on this shit, man.
Mark that.
Fuck out of here. Welcome to Earlston YZ.
Whatever, hey, man.
We managed to get a real foothold in Elmtree thanks to you.
Man, fuck your foothold.
And that let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone. Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means heavy security. And what's worse, the KPA are hunting you, Brady. Now, I won't lie.
Whoop the fucking door.
It's gonna be hard just to move around, never mind mount a rescue. But we got no choice. The first thing you do, you hide your gun. Then you have to use the civilians as cover, try to blend in.
Yeah,
there'll
right.
be a KPA transceiver in the zone. I suggest you make that your first target. But before you go, we got a few tricks up our sleeves.
Okay, what are those?
Look upstairs on the table. I think you'll find it very useful.
Man, fuck you.
Good luck, Brady. I'm counting
fuck
on
you, dude.
Hey, Brady.
Shut
if you're
the
heading
fuck
out,
up.
We got some firecrackers you can take.
In the yellow
like
zone.
Them for making a distraction.
Yeah. Look at this shit, man. Game
KPA
get
forces
up.
Will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger
okay,
the
they will.
Alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce.
Okay, so this is some fake ass, this shit is some fake ass stealthy shit, man. Y'all know what it is. Fuck out of here. Shit's so damn bad it ain't even funny.
Hey.
I ain't about to do shit. I'm gonna go and turn on this damn get a foothold on the area and then I'm out. Little bitch ass here. Fuck you, motherfucker.
Nice one, Brady. This'll help build support in the district.
Man, fuck this. Fuck you and your support. Side this shit. Man, your bitch ass here, motherfucker. Cut your whole motherfucking head off. If he wasn't in my way, I wouldn't
nice
even save
Brady.
Your whole
ass. This'll help build support in the district.
I do all this dumb shit. Why can't I run past the camera? 50 meters away. Like this will be the end of it after I get to this little spot right here. Cause I did this before because the game don't have any saving or any shit like that. And you can't replay missions. So when I did this the first time, I didn't fucking record. I had to play the whole game back over to this point. That's why I didn't even do an upload yesterday. I don't even want to be out here, man. I just want to go to this thing. It's all good, though.
Wait, we are.
You're dead.
Great work, Brady. This will help get people behind us.
There has been a major disturbance. Stay calm. Officers are on their way.
They didn't even see who I was, man. Why would they shine a motherfucking light right where I was just now, man? Haul ass. I'm gonna get there. Run, motherfucker. All I'm trying to do is get to this spot over here. Let me go ahead and sabotage this shit real quick. These motherfuckers. Fuck, I'm supposed to get up there. Oh yeah, you can't. Can't enter this shit. Wow. I can't go in the damn trap. Can't go in the fucking trap house. Wow. Once I get in here and do this shit, I'm out this bitch. Turning this fucking game off. If y'all want the next episode, y'all let me know if you made it this far. I will do it. Y'all doing? Motherfuckers not just about to see me suffer through this dumbass shit. Oh my god, electrical goods. So I gotta save these motherfuckers again. Just get your ass out of here. Nobody saw me do that, but you know, some kind of fucking how.
Great work, Brady. This will help get people behind us.
Yeah. People behind us. All I gotta do is get a chick under me. What I gotta do to do that? See, I'm making this damn trap out. I work hard for this band, though.
Hey!
The fuck am I getting in there, man? The fuck I'm supposed to get in there? Obviously not there. Supposed to be able to climb up on something, I guess. Climb up here. Can I make that jump? Let's find out. Nope. Just can't make that jump. There's gotta be a way in there. I did it before and I can't even fucking remember what I did. I don't know how to fucking get in here. I obviously gotta get up there, but how do I?
I was out here today.
How do I get up there?
Incoming message for liaison team 9. Report to central message control with ID codes.
What was that?
Motherfucker! Nah, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Damn weak ass trash can that, man. I'm getting this weak ass trash can real quick. And then whenever I do this, I'm like I said, I'm really gonna stop this fucking video after this, dog. I don't even know what the fuck that is. They ain't really looking for me. All right, here we go. The fuck am I supposed to get over there? This is a secret ass back door or some shit. All right, there we go. Into the safe house.
Out of the way, now.
Move, motherfucker. Get out of here. Trying to damn get to the damn.
It hurts me to see the citizens of this group.
Oh my god, I gotta leave out of here, don't I? Right, let me go this way. Of course I gotta get out of the safe house, cause you know. Motherfucker can't be in the safe house.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna get out of here and then we're gonna leave and then it's gonna be that. But I mean I gotta get out of this motherfucker first. Alright, here we go. Boom.
Did you get dropped on your head as a baby or something?
Yep, I sure did.
Oops.
Trying to do 69 with your weak ass mama. A little too damn weak and drop me on my fucking head. Yes, I'm in here. All right, we're going to save at this checkpoint, and that's going to be that. Boom, and we did it. All right, that's it, man. I'm done with this mission. Shit should have been over. I'm stopping everything else at 15 minutes, man. I'm not even going to bullshit you. Now I'm going to go sabotage some shit and see if I can get this mission done. And that's all the shit that I don't have access to right now.
You look at this shit when I gotta do. Ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the five different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality. And finally, destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once hearts and minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
So pretty much what they're telling me is after I liberate the area, like just cause,
now we know what we're up against.
You know, we can do it.
You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side, appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance, and once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high, but I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady.
Ain't that what they just said? Anyway, really, man, we're gonna leave it right here, and we're gonna try to do this hearts and minds bullshit.
Go ahead,
and,
Tone.
I'm out of here. Till next time.
Fuck.
It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla!
Hide info ASAP.
You got it.
360 out this motherfucker.
Ned here. It's working.